guys, it's the end of a week. It's been really fun getting to know everyone. I just wanted to do a quick update of what this week has been. We got here and we found out we're living in a huge castle just right over there. It's called International College of Management Sydney. It's right over, it overlooks Manly Beach, which is a short 5-minute walk. I've gone running every morning. Just running on the beach is awesome. I've met so many great people. I love all the Americans here. There's a bunch of international students who are so easy to make friends with. I've gone to the city a couple times. This is what I wanna be, suddenly I see. Two nude beaches, and you dock at Sydney Harbour. I don't know which one's better. But I really like everything that we've done. One day this week, we had a cocktail party, and the professors were like drinking with us, and just they kept pouring champagne after champagne, and it was awesome. I was like, refund on my tuition. It was great. She fills up every corner like she's born in black and white. Makes you feel trying to remember what you're. She likes to leave you hanging on a word. Suddenly I see.
Australia!
The rest of the week, I've just been hanging out with friends, going to the beach. Yesterday I went to the beach and met a couple of Australians. And one of them taught me how to surf because he had an extra board. And I got up within my fifth try. It was so cool. I wish I had a video of it, but it was like, oh, it was so cool. So I've just been having a lot of fun, seeing a lot of people, and just getting to know where I'm going to be living. So it's been really great. I'm going to be working at the Grace Hotel. I'm going to be working on all their reports, analyzing them and against the competition just within Sydney. So I get to talk to all these managers and just go over like occupancy reports and revenue, things like that. And then they want me to put in my input from the U.S. and see like what procedures and operations we do better and how they can improve their just operations, I guess. So I'm going to do a huge presentation in front of the executive board and ICMS faculty. So it's going to be really cool, and I'm so excited about it. It's the coolest thing ever, and it's so easy like to get there. It's going to be like a great project. I'm so excited. So this week has just been awesome, and I'm loving it here. I'm so excited to see what else the city has to offer. So it's Friday. I'm going to go do something fun. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.